Hello, lovely. How are you doing today? I've actually had a bit of a stressful day today. Nothing that big, but just a bit tiring. So I thought it would be nice. Just relax with some gentle hand movements and maybe some hand sounds. How does that sound? I hope it sounds good because that's what we're gonna do. Just like always, this session is just for you. So, if you feel like closing your eyes at any time, feel free. I'll try to speak softly or whisper. As well as making some sounds. So, you can close your eyes and you won't be missing much. But for now, why don't you just follow my finger? Since we're at the beginning, and I'm assuming you can focus the best now than at the end of the video. Yeah, just follow my finger. I'll start fairly slow, nice and easy. And now you can pick a finger to follow. You can even switch if you get bored of one finger. Just pick a finger and follow it. Follow it, follow it, follow it. There's no right or wrong way for you right now. So if you want to follow my hands, you can. If you want to look at my nose, you can. Whatever makes you the most comfortable. Got a couple of pokes on your face. I hope you don't mind. Poke, 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 poke. I've always found interesting is, me personally, I don't like the sound of dry skin on dry skin, but it seems to be fairly popular. Like if it's moisturized, then that's fine. Or like with oil. But yeah, I don't like dry on dry, but I love finger flutters, which is just dry skin on dry skin, so I don't know what to tell you, man. I don't even know why that's relevant, but just in case you wanted to know. Sense to ask someone who makes ASMR. So if you are wondering, personally, I've always been a roleplay kind of gal. So yeah, any kind of roleplay, really. I'd say medical ones are probably my favorites, because they usually include at least a little bit of flashlights. And that's one of my favorite triggers. And then other than that, I really love stippling, which I made a stippling video a little bit ago. I love stippling, so I would like a video like that. I think it's because stipples have a kind of, I don't know how to describe it, but they have more consonants in the word, so it breaks it up, like stipple, stip. I think it's the two consonant sounds in a row. That sounds good, like dip, dp, dip, 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 stip, dip, 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 dip. And now I'm just rambling, but some people like that, so I hope you do. Animal, and you have to guess what it is. I forget if I mentioned, but my mom would always draw this on my back. So that's why I always draw it. Not well. What it was. What's your guess? Yeah, it was a little lammy. Just a little sheepy. I don't know why, but my mom always drew little sheeps and lambs on my back when I was younger. And that was anyways, I've been rambling on. Why don't you tell me a little bit about how your week is going? Yeah. Well, I hope no matter. I would describe them except for hand jellyfish. take a couple deep breaths. You can follow the finger if you want. You don't have to though. You enjoyed our session. If you did, please comment and like and subscribe. It only takes a second, but it means so much to me. But either way, I appreciate you. And I'm so happy. I'll see you next time.